So, of course, as newcomers to this show, I have to ask, all the original members have been asked about magic and fairy tales for like 6 years now, but how does that passion of storytelling affect your time on set and any experiences you've had thus far?
I believe in magic.
Me too.
I believe in magic. I believed in magic my entire life. I was a little girl in Dominican Republic. I didn't grow up with running water or electricity, and I remember just thinking everything is possible and everything is real, and I still feel that way, and I feel that way when I walk into the set every
day. This
is
manifestation.
They are actual magical sets. It's all, everything's operated by magic. Yeah. There's no electric, it's just magic. The cameras, yeah. No, yeah, well, you know, I mean, look, if you are involved in the entertainment industry, television, film, whatever, you have a passion for storytelling. I mean, that's what it's all about. What's cool about this show is that it's storytelling in its sort of most pure, organic, innocent form, you know? So that's what's exciting about it, and I think that's a universal appeal to it. So it's very easy, I think, for anybody who does what we do to kind of jump in and have a lot of fun. Mm-hmm. With this kind of material,
it's really hopeful, and I do believe in the world, even in the business that we're in, and in the world that we're living in today. It's great to feel like, hey, there's hope, and you can get lost in this world, and you can have a different life, and so it's great. I love it.
You can be on the top of the world, and you can have your dreams. Just add glitter, right?
I somehow am Cinderella. I'm Latin.
Glitter is actual. No, I can't even has remember. Actual magical. Properties, right?
That was my understanding.
That was a fact.
It is a fact.
Okay, good. Thanks for confirming.
You're welcome.
I thought so.
Yeah. I'm gonna throw like glitter or something.
Can I
have a wand?
Yeah, who's got a wand?
Does anyone have a wand?
Nope. That works. Well, thank you so kindly, and congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Bye.